Her previous owner was elderly and unfortunately was unable to take care of her anymore. She has been friendly with humans. She is